English teacher. Today I'm going to explain topic English topic about synonyms. That is third class, first lesson English topic. This is synonym. A word that means the same as and that is called synonym. Synonym means same. The same as is and the is called a synonym. Here is some examples. Sad, S-A-D, sad. Miserable, unhappy, M-I-S-E-R-A-B-L-E, miserable, unhappy, U-N-H-A-P-P-Y, unhappy. Sad means, miserable means, unhappy means, these three words are same here. Okay, this is called synonym. Next, another one. Delighted, D-E-L-I-G-H-T-E-D, delighted, means happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Say once again, delighted, happy. These two words same. Next one. Rich. R-I-C-H. Rich. Wealthy. W-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Wealthy. Next. Wise. W-I-S-E. Wise. Sensible. S-E-N-S-I-B-L-E. Sensible. Wise means sensible here. These two words have same meanings here. Next one. Precious. P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S. Precious. Valuable. V-A-L-U-A-B-L-E. Valuable. Precious. Valuable. Satisfied. S-A-T-I-S-F-I-E-D. Satisfied. Happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. These two words have same meanings here. Disappeared, D-I-S-A-P-P-E-A-R-E-D, disappeared. Vanished, V-A-N-I-S-H-E-D, vanished. These two words have same here. Okay, this is the today class. I am going to explain another class antonyms about it.